Elijah needed food. He needed where to stay. He has declared the drought in order to draw Israel back to God. And the drought arrived. And the water dried up. His survival was paramount and important. So he needed to stay alive. And there was a widow. She has just lost her husband. They were mourning. But Elijah needed that woman to feed him. But also that woman that came to the end, she was going to die, and she was going to perish with her son. God needed Elijah alive. The widow needed her son alive. And each one of them had to use what they had to supply the need of the other. Elijah is going to use the anointing to multiply the food, but the woman needs Elijah to multiply her food. So each one of them needed somebody. Elijah needed the widow. The widow needed Elijah. Child of God, God needs you. He can't afford to lose you. You are his body. You are his ambassador. You are his house. You are his power. You hold the keys of heaven. Whatever you bind on earth is bound in heaven. Whatever you lose on earth is loosed in heaven. Heaven cannot afford you to die now. It can't afford you to live in poverty. It can't afford you to live in sin. It can't afford you to live in apathy. It can't lose you now. You too need heaven. You need a heavenly power to stay alive, to fight AIDS, to fight Ebola, to overcome COVID, to overcome sin. You need heaven. We both need each other. And a miracle is about to happen. A miracle is about to happen. You need heaven. Heaven needs you.